They're all in line. And they're off. DePaul is quickest from the gate and sprints off for the early lead. Our champion there, Irish Wildcat, Stubborn T, Iraklio, the far side. And also in that group is Simplifying, who just checked back off heels, going up the backstretch run. In the thick of it has Room Down at the rail. They're following the trailer at this point. DeShame, very well bunched as they run up to the half-mile point. Our champion, DePaul, they're right together on the front end. In the thick of it is really on heels right now and fighting the rider in amongst horses down along the inside. Simplifying is there. Irish Wildcat is advancing. They're followed right now by Iraklio, who's four wide going into the turn. Stubborn T from the back of the pack, and DeShame remains the trailer. Still just five lengths from top to bottom, going around to the quarter pole. Our champion inside of DePaul, nothing between these two. Simplifying now has clear sailing if he's good enough. In the thick of it's the one who needs racing room, and he's still boxed into the inside and behind the leaders, and they're at the head of the stretch. DePaul trying to get away from our champion, and he opens up coming to the final furlong. It's DePaul under right-handed urging. He now leads it by 3.5, 4. Simplifying is out after him. In the thick of it has now got clear sailing, but he's not doing enough, and DePaul is on his way. DePaul and apprentice Luis Saez under the line by almost 5. Simplifying second best, in the thick of it, and our champion.